this time, I'll call the meeting to order. If you would, please rise and follow Commissioner Marshall with the invitation and pledge.
Still, I would like to thank you for this day that you just exist, being within our county. I'd like to thank you for the position being able to make a difference in our community, the position being able to make certain investments in our citizens. Still, I would like to thank you for the many blessings you bestowed on us and our families. I'd like to thank you for the blessings bestowed on the staff. Pray that you continue to shine and bless and guide them in the best interest of this cemetery in our county. We pray for our elected officials at the local, state, and federal level. We do all we pray. We would like to ask a special prayer for those suffering from mental illness, those contemplating suicide, those who are just depressed, suffering from COVID. And then I'd like to also say a special prayer for those teenagers who were in the wreck earlier this week. Thank you for their recovery and blessing them to see another day. Last of all, I'd like to continue to thank you for all the mercy and grace that you bless us with on a day-to-day basis, even when we don't, we do not realize it. All these blessings are asked, and I thank you in Jesus' name and pray. Amen.
Amen.
This is the flag of the United States of America.